And stay that way. No further action on your part is required. I need that. Note how it took that essence from you without leaving a mark. Statue's bargain. The only thing to do is to talk to him and try to convince him to give it back. Rudo's pretty rad. Gonna move my bench press to the to your backyard, because why not? Is it not cold there, Operation Drake? You get to be fancy every once in a while. Give it back. You think I'd deceive you? Perish the thought. I hope that ours will be a long and profitable relationship, so which will it be? As I may mentioned once or twice, I'm a dealer in life and power. I can provide a valuable service to you. I take heart containers or stamina vessels from you, and then for a price in return, whichever of the two you like. I need someone who knows what's happening right now because I am nervous. Heck no, it isn't cold in Texas. Well, then I would do that. That's a plus because you have nice weather, right? We want heart. That's what you took from me. Money and life are all as one to me. If you're ready to begin, then first, you must sell me either type of essence for 100 rupees. If you want to buy an essence back, the price rises 120. Before you cry foul, know that you may choose which one I return to you. I'm eager to help tamper with your essence anytime you want to return and pray here. Yes, please. Which type of essence will you surrender to me? Stamina. Yes. Wouldn't object if you wanted to give me more stamina. I have one of your essence so far, what now? I want one back. Which type of essence shall I grant you? A heart container. Yes. That's a lot of money. How many hearts do I need to pull this sword out? There isn't humidity right now, which feels good, man. Well, we got an extra heart. We need more shrines. I bet the weather is perfect in Texas right now. And Zerli, sometimes I like to get fancy. What girl doesn't like to dress up fancy though? Let's be real. I meant to ask my mom what to get my dad for because I have. Dizzle. Okay, so I have no idea where to find shrines. Let's look. We're gonna look up a shrine map. Okay, so it looks like. There's one up here. Oh, that's in the castle. The cup in the castle. And there's three in the forest. So let's go to forest. I need 13 hearts to pull the sword. Oh god, how many do I have? Do I have 13? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So I can do it, right? Or do I have to, am I gonna die if I pull it with 13? Do I need more than 13? All right, we're gonna try to pull this sword. Wahoo! Oh, I didn't save. That's cool. Hey.
Your master will come for you. Until then, you shall rest safely here. Although the slumber of restoration will most certainly deprive him of his memories, please trust me when I say that I know he will arrive before you yet again.
If I may be so bold, what is it that you are planning to do next, princess?
Let's see. Yay!
The Master Sword. I heard it speak to me. It seems that my role is unfinished. There is still something I must do.
I sense there is great strength in your dedication.
Great Deku Tree, I ask of you, when he returns, can you please relay this message? Tell him I...
Now then, words intended for him would sound much better
for him. What?
In the tones of your voice, don't you think?
Yes.
I'm nervous. She said, tell him I... That was intense. Does it ever break?
What you just saw happened where you stand 100 years ago. After you were separated from the sword, the princess thought to bring it here, where she knew that it would be safe under my watch.
What was he gonna do if someone tried to steal it? He can't move.
She continues to fight, trapped deep within the confines of Hyrule Castle. Her heart cascades with faith that you will return.
All right, we're on our way. Call that bitch up. We on our way.
She has a smile like the sun. I would do much to feel its warmth upon me once again.
Does it break? Can it ever break? What's used against Calamity Ganon are those tainted by his malice. It will become suffused with holy light. Such times the true power of the sword will manifest, but be warned, do not rely too much on its power. If you wield it without need, its power will be exhausted and it will no longer be of use to you. Should this happen, you must wait for the sword to recover. It was your partner and a century ago. Use it with care and wield it bravely with the one who waits for you. Okay, so we're still missing a couple memories. Memory map for Zelda. Dang, I wish I had that map that... It was a good one, too. It was a really good map. What? Oh my gosh. It just exited out of everything. I'm sorry. We have only three left. I need someone to send me a map. Run, I think I found it. Yes, okay, I found it. We got that one. 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 That one. We got that one. Didn't get that one. We didn't get this. Yeah, no, we got that one. And we got that one. This one. We didn't get this one. Let's see. Okay, it is right here. Fuck. Why do I always hit the wrong buttons? Sleep. Right here. Okay. Off we go. Alright, let's do this thing. We're getting ready to face Calamity Ganon. That's what we're doing. That is our goal. I'm kind of getting all the... I wanted to get the memories and finish up some of the story quests that we got on the side here, and then we'll go. We're gonna be in that castle tonight. Does everybody have all their Christmas shopping done?